Okay, so number nine is Ride Along 2. It pulled in 5 million over 4 days. And it right now is at 83 million after 5 weekends.
At this point, it might get to 90. It's still far off from the first film's 135 million or somewhere around there. At a budget of only 40 million, we'll definitely probably see another one.